With Python, we can handle URLs with the urllib module. Let's explore that. Import request from urllib. From this, use url open to open this URL of Dataflare. This could also be a request object. Read from this URL. Also, info gives us the meta information of the page. Let's try parsing. This is the URL to parse. This is the URL parsed into six components, a six item named tuple. This is the general structure of a URL. Unparsing it reconstructs the original URL. This may also raise an exception. Open this URL, but it doesn't exist because a hyphen is missing. So we put this in try except. Now when it cannot open the URL, it prints could not open URL. Is there something you cannot do with Python? Let's talk in the discussion forum.